So did you get your teddy?
I got teddy.
Thank you.
when it covers. And out in that village, it's in the same village. It's quite weird.
She's coming. Oh.
Oh,
she's coming.
There you go.
She probably saw it. That's why she was waiting.
Gone in.
Yep.
Horse was on the menu today. Well, it is, if you're wondering what the heck that is. It's blue, but it's, I haven't killed a smart. It is horse. My job is to answer any questions that you might have about what it is you are looking at. So I'll introduce you to the two. Zoiser is the big male, that one just there. He's now 12 years of age. Ebony is the smaller one of the two in the howdy pen. She is now 13 years of age, and what they are. If you went, oh look, it's a panther, you would be wrong. Because I'm sure we've all looked at the extensive signing and gone, now I know what a panther is. That'll be now then. A panther
in zoos?
Any of them, two of them.
Okay. In the whole of the UK.
Which are this colour.
They usually have spots.
Well, they have spots.
It's slightly because they don't have spots. They have rosettes. Because if you look at a normal leopard coloration and the patterns, it's actually called a rosette because it looks like a rose head. Mm-hmm. That's why it's called rosette. Yeah, it's all windy, heavy, vertical. And the pigmentation of that is actually on its fur, on its skin.
Yep.
So if you shaved one of these off, not only would it be very angry and quite cold, it would actually still be the same colour. Mm-hmm. Your cat at home would. If you ever have a cat and it has an operation and you wazz off its fur, it's a total failure.
And that's why when you look at this cat in direct sunlight, it appears kind of ginger. When it's in not non-direct sunlight, I guess, it appears that.
This is a naturally occurring animal. It is recessive, so that is exactly what we just looked at earlier.